In the ancient land of Judah, there lived a woman named Tamar. She was the daughter-in-law of Judah, one of the sons of Jacob, and had been widowed twice, her husbands having met untimely deaths. Despite her misfortunes, Tamar remained steadfast in her faith and resilience. As time passed, Tamar found herself in a precarious situation. According to the customs of the time, if a woman's husband died childless, it was the duty of his brother to marry her and provide her with offspring to carry on his brother's name. However, Judah's third son, Shelah, was not given to Tamar as a husband, leaving her in a state of limbo. Determined to seek justice and secure her future, Tamar devised a clever plan. Learning that Judah was traveling to a nearby town, she disguised herself as a prostitute and positioned herself along his path. When Judah saw her, he was enticed by her beauty and propositioned her. Tamar agreed, but instead of accepting payment, she requested collateral, a pledge that Judah would send her a young goat from his flock as payment. Later, when Judah attempted to fulfill his promise, he discovered that the woman he had encountered was Tamar herself, and she was pregnant. Outraged by her supposed promiscuity, Judah condemned her to death by burning. But Tamar had the evidence of Judah's pledge, the staff, seal, and cord he had given her as collateral. Presenting this evidence, she revealed that it was Judah himself who had impregnated her. Caught in his own deception, Judah acknowledged his wrongdoing and praised Tamar for her righteousness. He declared her more righteous than himself and acknowledged that he had failed to fulfill his duty to her. In the end, Tamar gave birth to twin sons, Perez and Zerah, who would become ancestors of King David and ultimately Jesus Christ. Moral lesson. Tamar's story illustrates the importance of seeking justice and standing up for oneself in the face of injustice. Despite being marginalized and overlooked, Tamar used her wit and resourcefulness to secure her rightful place and ensure her future. Her courage and determination serve as a reminder that even in the darkest of circumstances, there is always hope for redemption and justice.